On 26th of October 2021, at around 16:20 hours, we received an information that there was a dead body found around the KWS, between Kyoto and the KWS area. Following the fingerprints, it was established that the body was identified as John Gatonye Gadura.